What's up, everybody? And we are playing something called Paranormal Territory. It's a free indie horror game I found on Google Play. And yeah, I guess it comes with fucking ads. Okay, guess I'm going over here. Options, ultra, English, okay, back. Let's start this. Here we go. This game is a kind of startling test. It can identify what a desperate horror gamer you are, who can be heartily surprised. For testing switching off the light, put on your headphones, try to keep your phone straight, and your arms for more correct results. Try to pass the test without pauses and breaks. Having finished, you'll see the results on the screen. What? Honey, I'm at home. A hard working day has been today. I'm tired like fury.
What?
Hey, where are you all? It's not funny. Find wife and children. Look around all the rooms. Interesting. How tight. All right. They're pretty. It's a fucking. It's a goddamn pentagram. It's a pentagram, you seen it? It's locked. Today, you die. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Oh, what the hell? Like soaking in. What? I guess it's a reenactment of what happened. Mila is very offended with you. I hope when you come back home, you will be able to explain her everything. Eliza. Eliza. Oh, there goes that pentagram. The demon's inside us. Honey, we all have demons. Alright. Alright, you guys heard that. Like a freaking maze.
He ain't talking to the man in the mirror, cause the mirror is a maze.
Alice. Alright, y'all heard that fucking some door opened. Look at that. What the fuck was that? Yeah. What? What? No, we're going this way. Fuck that. Oh. Hey, little guy. Oh. Okay. Okay, little guy. This is a nice bathroom. What? Hello, where'd you go?
Where'd you go? I miss you so. Seems like it's been forever since you've been.
Probably a note in here somewhere. Yeah, the light blew out. Oh, no, no, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Maybe the fuck out. That damn thing is, there's still something peeking at me. What the hell? What? Alright, let's just go to school. Guess that's my daughter's name? Okay. Alright. That shit needs to shut up. Oh. That shit. Can't open it? Oh, okay. Can open this?
How do you have a washer that you don't have a dryer?
Oh, what? It was just a...
Man, look away. Man, look directly at it. Just whatever.
Okay, be creepy. Whoa.
She want me to follow? You know what? Screw you, ghost. I'm next. Oh! What the flood pucker? What the hell? This is... Get out of this room. Let's just go. Close that shit. Close this shit. Look at that. What the hell is kind of regular that he do? I doubt it. Let's go downstairs. Something tells me I ain't gonna find my way. For all my children. Dude's over there.
Guess being one back up, but where? Let's go back.
Oh, it's fixed. Maybe it's something I'm missing. Oh, wait, there we go.
Mark, something has happened here, which no one must know. I can't tell you all in the letter. I'll say one thing. It's connected with Alice. That's why I'm waiting for you at 11:30 at the police station. Guys from your subdivision have been warned. Senior agent of the Special Forces, Storm.
Okay. Somewhere. Maybe it's open now. Still not fucking open? Oh, no. Honey, I know you are always so busy at your work. But I want to remind you of something. Tomorrow at 12 o'clock, your daughter is having a performance at school. Try not to miss Liza. I'm saying Liza, goddammit. Okay, I keep trying this door like there's something special in there. I really stick a loop in this whole damn house. Fucking stuck. There goes that heart. Really? Come on, man. There's nothing else in here. Put these mazes to mirrors. Ooh. Maybe it's a note in one of these closets. Check this one. Zero. A zero. So I can't open a fridge, but I'm thirsty. Wait, did I get... I didn't play any minutes. There's nothing in here. And I can't open the fucking hamper. Yeah, I'm like, what the hell is, what am I supposed to be doing? You know what? I need to open these closets. Absolutely nothing. Can't do that with the computer. Alright, whatever. That you can't open. Don't know why, but you can't. It's just inaccessible. I mean, I don't know if there's something else to have, and I need to find it of a note. Which I can't for some reason. Imagine if we close all the doors and open something to happen. It'll be a giant fuck you. I'm gonna close this. Pentagram. I have no shadow. I mean reflection. What's happening up there? Oh shit, now it's open. Now I do not want to walk in there. Oh, what? Bruh, where am I? Oh shit. Okay, I went out. I went out. Let me out. What? Oh, hell no. Oh, now I'm scared. Like, now. Why does it have fucking blood? Oh, fuck, Snowy. I have to go up there. Oh my gosh, Wade just screamed.
Thank you.
Oh. What the fuck is going on? God damn it, open it fucking door for me. Do I go back in there? I'm not afraid of you anymore. Oh, well, the heart is gone. Is somebody laying in that bed? Oh, I could just want to see somebody inside that bed. Not on the bed. Okay. Look at that fucking shit. Why? Why are you there? Of course. Oh, bitch! Bitch! That's the fucking result. Congratulations.
You are a glowing example of triumph of the instinct of self-preservation over the recklessness to tear about in a search of trouble. It's not about you. Maybe that's better. Okay.
So,